Okay, welcome back on 2B2T with your host Zilly Hoon. I did have a different intro, right? I just rewatched the second episode. I said something, Friends of the T Woods, like that, yeah, whatever. hilarious that the Minecraft default font includes these symbols, isn't it? Twenty-five bread. Yeah, that's still some way to go. Still some time to stare at the chat and the highway. Maybe I should find something to keep myself busy during that time. I wonder what number or like whose number that is. Mm-hmm. What should I write? Is it like, yeah, I knew it's dead. Okay. So CTTK actually has this. Maybe it's a mix. If he's AFK, he spams this stuff. If he's not AFK, he spams this stuff, and he probably also sometimes types it out and responds to messages. But now he's pure AFK and just spamming messages that are pre-written. Who the fuck built a highway in the canal? I mean, the canal is useless due to boats being buggy, huh? So that's that. Looks like we can do it in this episode, to eat up all the bread, and then if the stack of bread is gone, I will leave the next portal that I find so that I can save my obsidian for returning to the highway. But I mean, I was just thinking that it's more dangerous to use a portal that is already there, and close to the highway. But I don't think it's like that. I mean, I can also break it when I return. But, like, remove the full portal, that would take some time.
Yo, yo, I'm back. Looks like we are leaving the highway in this episode. If everything goes back. Wait, what was that?
I thought it was a chest.
If everything goes by plan, I eat up these three breads in the next 3 minutes, and then I find a portal which I'm going to use, and then I find some sheep, make a bed, and return to the highway. Finding a portal might not be as easy though. Items, magazine. I cannot trace portals, can I? Wait, now I have two. No, I don't have to. I had two all the time. Now it feels kind of big.
gosh, what's going on here? Meh. Didn't this client have new chunks? Wait, there's no new chunks? What? Seriously? Ah, here, it's an exploit. Okay. Highlights, newly generated chunks. Where do I see them? Or are there none? I'm not sure if I understood new chunks. Is it the same way as it is in future client? You know, is that the thing that FitMC uses in his streams? Yes, I do watch FitMC streams. When are the new chunks in the world hidden? Hides the new chunks. Wait, so portal. Let's go. What is visual range? Let's go! In the last 10 minutes, we managed it to, in the last 10 minutes of this episode, managed it to get Kraken. Cool, cool, cool. So, hello overworld. Hello chests. Finding spawners is actually not too hard if you have storage XP, huh? Ooh, pork. Yeah, no, let's HUD editor. I mean, is there something useful in the HUD that I need? Actually not. So, wait, was there? Now we can go like this, and we go big. Then we have to go small on the chat. Yeah, so that's why I wanted to have some free slots in my inventory. Didn't I had two slots free? Ah, sure, yes, I had. So that is good. Yeah, all these two chests are probably spawners. But it might also be that Havlin guy who hides his items in spawners. I doubt it though. I doubt it though. So what type of spawner do we have here? That's a skeleton spawner. That's another skeleton spawner. I mean, yeah, it's probably not too wise to go down there. Wow, 27 cooked pork. That's nice. Okay, let's go. We are growing in this this is the direction. Oh, chicken. Can we? Yes, we can take some chicken. Wow, overworld is full of food, man. Okay, then now we can't take any more wool. Too bad. Okay, so. Oh no, please no water. Should I wait for another portal? I mean, that's what you get nowadays in the current chunk generation, right? It's usually just water. That kinda destroys my plan on traveling the overworld if it's just water. Okay, well, fuck it. I'm not going through the water then. I mean, wait, I can also go another direction. But go. Nah. I travel the highway. I don't want to go away too much from the highway. Right. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I don't see cords, do I? So I'm traveling the right direction. Well, sad, sad. So we are back on the highway, and we actually refilled some food. Nice, I guess. And repaired the armor. That was broke. I don't know where I broke it. Probably fall damage and shit. Oh, the wither probably broke it. That I encountered at some point. So yeah. That's that. I mean, my whole illusion of like having fun traveling the overworld, finding village. What? Oh, accidentally pressed a button. Finding villages and having fun, getting food. That probably won't work if everything is full of water. Is it? It is the current 1.12 world generation that makes it impossible, right? Or is it? Or was I just unlucky? No, I think most of the time you encounter big fucking oceans. So yeah, that's That's kind of sad. I wish my scoreboard would show more players. Especially in this scale, I have plenty of space to show at least twice as many players. Yeah, that's a feature for the HUD editor in my opinion. But that's only the hack HUD, isn't it? There's no HUD editor for... Oh, I can add some cool. I love how configurable it is. Wait, if I don't allow overflow. What happens if I resize now? No way. Not going to try it. Well, so we are recording since 1 hour. That means I will do a cut here. Sadly, we are not yet having a base, but hey, maybe in the next episode then.